I remember it started in 1929 when me and Diana, we came to Alaska to homestead some of this free government land. 40 miles from the nearest gravel road, we cut our life in a ponderosa pines. We sweated hard to beat the winter snow, but the cabin's up and we got lots of time.
By the way, what have you got planned?